everyone, and welcome to the Sixers channel. We are so glad to see you here again with us, and we hope that everything goes well on your side as well. Today is a very special video because we're gonna dive deep into our behind the scenes process for the last music video on the song Same Kid. And for those who haven't watched it yet, there is a link somewhere in the corner or down below in the description. Just follow the link, leave your likes, leave your comments, leave your reactions, and yeah, enjoy the music video. We were very thrilled about this shooting because it was very special for us. It's one of our most favorite songs on the record. And there was a part where me and Sophia, we were like in 60s style. Basically, I'm just wearing this costume right now that I was wearing the music video because it was just so much fun to film that stuff. There also was part where our friends, they were also like news narrators. And it was just so much fun to film and so much fun to watch how they were talking. So this one is just very special for us and we can't wait to show you everything. As all of you might already know, we also released a new album to be continued and we are making solo concert here in Essen Donnerberg on 15th of June that is dedicated to this album release basically. We are making free concert and everyone is more than welcome to come. Bring your friends, families, everyone basically. All other details you can find on our website, so just go and have fun with us. And one more special update for today is that pre-orders for our vinyls are open. Yeah, it's a very special one because it's our first ever vinyl in the Sixers for the albums I'm Gonna Be and To Be Continued. We were just thrilled, amazed, excited, everything that we can only imagine. And I can guarantee you it sounds just amazing because we already had the opportunity to listen to it. And yeah, so you are more than welcome to pre-order it. If you want to pre-order our new vinyls, I'm Gonna Be or To Be Continued or both, then you can write us an email to thesixersmerch@gmail.com.
So, meine Liebe, hier ist Pauline und ich bin schon auf dem Weg zum Bahnhof. Und ja, das Wetter heute ist ein bisschen nass, würde ich sagen. Es regnet ein bisschen, ganz bisschen. Ich habe schon meine Hose an und mein anderer Oberteil liegt in meiner Tasche, sonst wäre mir sehr kalt. Und naja, wir sehen uns am Bahnhof. So, ich bin schon am Bahnhof. Ich weiß nicht, ob schon jemand von euch hier in Osnabrück mal war, aber naja, das ist Osnabrücker Bahnhof und ich glaube, mein Zug fährt in 10 Minuten. Deswegen soll ich mich ein bisschen beeilen.
So, hello, hello. Today is the day of shooting and I'm getting prepared. I already did my makeup. And just in a couple of minutes, I'll go to Kate's house and we'll drive to our location.
I'm already heading to Katya. As usual, I have lots of stuff with me, but I'm getting used to it. Yeah. Me without lots of bags, it's not me.
Ich bin schon in Essen. Ich habe schon Katya getroffen und jetzt warten wir noch auf Sophia. Sie kommt in 20 Minuten. Ja. Wir sind jetzt kurz in DM und was macht Katja? Sag mal. Ja, 15 Jahre alt. Jo. Brauchen wir von uns für unseren Clip.
Thanks God it's not raining right now, but it's a little bit cold, I would say, because yesterday it was sunny and yeah, it's like 17 degrees, but right now it's like, I don't know. How much? 10 probably. And we are filming in, like, we are filming in warehouse where it will be a little bit cold, but it's alright.
So I already arrived at Katya's place and we are waiting for the other girls and we'll go to our location.
So we are already all together.
We're heading to, yeah, we're heading to the shooting location. We will soon be there, like 10 minutes.
It's very near. Paulina, bon appetit.
We arrived on place. Now we're gonna check it out because only Anna knows how it looks like. We don't know yet, but soon in approximately 2 minutes, but we'll know. We're already on the location. Polina is also filming.
Oh, look at there.
Wow, location. Gorgeous. This is my amp, by the way. The fame app.
Maria's workspace?
Yes, this is Polina's, Katya's obviously. This is Anna's and Sonia's workspace. So, yeah. And again, you eating. It's the most important part of this vlog.
Yes.
Guten Appetit, Anna.
It's actually like a warehouse.
Yes, of the sport magazine, sport shop.
Yeah, sport mall, whatever.
I don't know, but it's really big.
The shooting itself took place at the supermarket warehouse. Yeah, it was like a cold building, but anyway, like, it went well. There was no light and no power supplies, so we had to do generator with us, like some sort of power supplies. That was, yeah, a little bit stressful, but we managed it. And it was more like of industrial style. And the second one we filmed at Future Campus Ruhr with our friends Peter, Sophia and Sebastian, and we want to say huge thank you from the Sixers. We love you, love you, love you. Thank you for your help and for providing us a place for the shooting as well. It was just so much fun to film with you guys. You are so funny and friendly, and it just was so much fun. Thank you.
Is it cold in here?
I don't know. While I'm wearing the jacket, it's like director's noises. So while I'm wearing my jacket, it's not that cold because I have like one sweater and another sweater underneath, so it's not that cold. But you know, when I'll be wearing only a tank top, I think it will be really cold in here.
Yeah.
So I don't know how we will take it, but you know, when we were shooting the Happiness music video, it was even colder
mm-hmm.
there. So yeah, I don't know.
I think we gotta move and it will be alright.
What else can scare me?
Yeah, Katya is doing it because we are right now in the mall and the drums will be very noisy if she doesn't do this scene. In here, old man making sure that we are having light during our shooting. Of course, in this warehouse there is actually no light, so we have only one power supply. So they are making sure that we have, in the end, light. So high up, so free. It is important to me. So now we can take a look at our location with the light finally.
Маркер і тарелочка.
Перед кліпом напишемо назву пісні,
дату
і розіб'ємо перед першим дублем.
Так.
І будемо знімати.
Можна ще
може
автограф ще поставити.
На вдачу.
Так.
Коротше, кожен щось намалює тут, буде дуже красиво, естетично.
І потім це буде
і потім на
підлозі.
Тільки не треба раніше часу її розбивати. Шкода, що це на чиєсь обличчя. Отак, на чомусь намалювати так. Так, отак. Це мені є.
А, що я?
Малюйте.
Коротше, ідея топ, ти писати красиво вмієш?
Да.
Пиши. Тому що я можу малювати, але писати обережно там зробити.
Давай.
Ух, як в натурі естетично. Сам ти сам кіт.
А кіт з великого покличення?
Так, да.
Я думаю, це без різниці, але пиши з великого. Я думаю, що так більш естетично буде. Вау, Поліна. Дату.
А яка сьогодні?
Давай я напишу. 16-те, так? 16 тучка. Ой, тучка.
Тучка 0.3.
0.3, так.
Це не естетичний, ну.
Так це прикольно.
0.3.24. Мені кажеться, четвірочка якась не наведена.
Так, треба навести більше.
Підмалювати.
За Сікстерс пишемо зверху?
Так, да, треба за Сікстерс.
За Сікстерс і можна. Підписи.
Щоб я його зараз не ставила?
Автографи.
Та не треба. Це перманент. З. Сі.
Присядьте, Дюнь.
С.
Та вже знімай.
Т. Р. С. Вау.
Може, що ще тут написати для естетичності?
Що можна ще намалювати? Щоб ну, одразу було видно, що це гурт дівчат.
Щоб було естетично.
Дядя Саша краса. Дядя
Саша
не написати. Принцеса.
Катя, так не намалюй.
Наші імена можна написати.
Я думала, автограф
може. Ні, ви просто розпишитесь.
Ось. Ну все, тільки підписи залишилися.
Можна ще ось так по контуру. Воно буде так кривоватинку. Кривоватинку. Що? Що коїться? Що це таке, Катя? Це коробка?
Коробка. Це да.
А-а-а, нічого собі. Вау, Катя, ти просто геній. Катя, я тебе обожнюю. Я не знаю,
все,
я хочу тут щось понамалювати.
Не, Світ Софі. Світ Софі.
Все, підписуємося.
Підписуємося.
Кредит.
Жесть. Потримайте, будь ласка. Давай. А то я дуже зайнята.
Вона, як завжди, найгірша.
Та що ти розповідаєш?
Естетично. Катя, що в тебе під тарелками? Що в тебе під тарелками?
Катюша, картон. Швидко, маркер.
Картон.
Тихо. Будь ласочка, Люба, не треба зараз це робити. Підписуй. Ось як швиденечко. Сердечко, це Поліни тема.
Та ви всі сердечко.
Я не.
Вау, зараз вона хаже. So Katya puts carton under her symbols to reduce the noise.
Це теж непогані тарілки.
Власне, до зома.
Так і починала.
А, так це ось сюди, ось так ось.
Оля.
Recently, Alex bought new rails for the camera, and this is the debut time of these rails. Ну що, нормально?
Free. It is important to me. I like the sound. I like the sound, babe. пальці.
У тебе кров. У тебе на пальці кров.
Ой, на гітарі.
Це прям як у тік-тоці. Екшн. Боже.
I like sound.
Одразу видно старалась. Але тепер в неї на медіатора яйце.
Ой,
ми в папи.
Зараз будуть знімати Катерину Батьківну. Що тут у нас? Тут у нас барабани. Катя, тут світло. Тут лірок. Тут Поліна знову, як завжди, в телефоні зависає. Софія Батьківна.
Соня.
Анна, Алекс.
We are in the middle of shooting process. And as I told you before, we were using generator. I hope it's called like this, generator to fall as a like power supply. And unfortunately, we ran out of petrol in there, so we had to go and buy more petrol for it. And we did it already, so we just have to fill it again and continue shooting. Yep, that was a little bit stress out moment, but we managed it, and now we are continuing shooting it. And I took tea because it's very cold in there, and yeah, this tea is better.
Дивіться туди.
Break and I can interview these beautiful stars. Who are you playing tonight?
We are filming solo parts.
Yes,
I love this look. I would love to work with this it on actually, street or on stage.
It actually suits you really, really well. You look gorgeous.
70s girls.
What are you rocking tonight?
She's daddy, daddy cool.
True.
Daddy, daddy cool. Daddy, daddy cool.
Алексіс Бізі.
Отак от на каблучках прокрутитись.
Ой, господи, обережно.
Тільки так не треба крутитись.
Не треба, але то ще впадеш. Так, що робить Поліна? Поліна не робить нічого.
Поліна засипає.
Вона сидить.
So today is our shooting day and we have this...
Late.
It's written our single, our music video that we are shooting today, same kid. And the date when we are shooting it.
Yeah, and now we will break it.
For good luck.
Yeah, and we just finished the recording, so. Let's
Hallelujah.
Go, let's do it.
Like this, or it not to break completely.
Порахуєте?
Так. Один, два, три. Ще раз. Один, два, три.
And now Ishwas takes this piece of plate and we are taking it with us for good luck.
Кинжал. Я буду це в кармані носити, щоб захищатися. В кишені.
А я візьму це.
Ідеально.
So, we finished shooting. It was a long one and difficult one. Yeah, everything is here. Katia's drums, Maria's and Polina's amplifiers. Ah, no, it's Polina's. Polina's amplifiers, Maria's, everything. Ваші враження?
Брекемекачумом.
Зміло?
Відчуття від усього цього.
Ваші враження від зйомки?
Супер.
Он.
Дуже. Це все як завжди.
А хто потім на німецькій буде говорити? Он, бутилку.
Вдивайся.
То моя бутилка.
Yes, that's basically how it happens. Car full of instruments, full of backlines, full of lights, camera stuff. True life of musicians who are shooting the music video. I don't know how they're gonna fit everything because it's already full. But they somehow manage it. Yeah.
Decides.
Yeah.
Тень.
Софія, ти як це? Поломана життям.
Чус, що не так ног, що наби ног.
Я йшла в
двух. І хліби, ой.
Я.
Чус.
Чисто чао данка дас яд без сам енде гешаут хабн.
До побачення, телебачення.
Гути нас.
Слав гут.
So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this vlog, and there will be part 2 where we'll show you how we recorded our friends from the Future Campus tour on the green screen. It just was so hilarious and you definitely should watch it. And it's time to say goodbye right now. Thank you so much for following our musical journey. Thank you for staying with us. Thank you for supporting us. And yeah, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, just hit the subscribe button and notification bell and like this video if you haven't yet. And you also can subscribe to our social medias like Facebook, Instagram, we also post there so much fun stuff. And we also have a Patreon page where you can support us, where you will get all the behind scenes moments, all of our updates. We will be the first one who will receive our updates. And yeah, see you in the next video. Bye! Then you can write to our email. It's the Sixters Merch. It's the Sixters Merch. Dot. The Sixters Merch at gmail.com. The Sixters Merch at gmail.com. The Sixters Merch at gmail.com. The Sixters Merch. Dot. The Sixters Merch at gmail.com. I stare at you, I stare at you.